silence. Echo, come in. I found him. I've got Daedalus.
Warner, do not engage. Wait for backup.
Shit. We gotta move now. He's here. Hail. Get out of here, both of you.
Shepard!
If you understood what was coming, you would not have fought. Such a waste. You could have been so much more.
Nathan, here. Let me help you. How are you feeling, Nathan?
Mostly human.
When Capelli found you, the virus had progressed too far. I kept you comatose while I searched for a cure, but now I am so sorry, Nathan.
How long do I have?
3 hours. If we are lucky.
After Iceland, their ships rolled over Sirpa bases coast to coast. They dug up towers we didn't even know about. Then 2 days ago, the fleet started moving south. Command tracked it down to Mexico. Whole fleet just hovering there near the Gulf. No one knows what to make of it.
Did the perimeter hold up?
The perimeter. The perimeter's gone. All we have left is the Baton Rouge protection camp. 3 million people who haven't seen so much as a supply truck in weeks. If we don't do something now, it's only a matter of time before they starve to death. Or worse. So, are you gonna make your last hours count? Because if not, I'd like to know in advance.
Let's go.
We've got hostiles to the north. Tree line should give us a pretty good vantage point for a shoot and scoot. I'll spot, you move into position. Command, have you located Major Blake?
Negative, sir. No response channel. We have to assume the package is out in the open.
What's the package?
Vision bomb. Blake was escorting it to Field HQ, but his team fell off the grid. It's our job to get it back.
Command, can you track the bomb's position?
Negative, sir. Signal went dead a few hours ago. A search team was dispatched, but they're MIA.